Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Bulldogs.
My name is Christian Nunez Jr.
And I'm Lily Maradian.
And welcome to BHS TV.
Here are your morning announcements for today, Tuesday, February 5th, 2019.
It's National School Counseling Week, so we want to give a big thank you to our Burbank High School counselors, Mrs. Harrison, Mrs. Maslick, Mrs. Lancaster-Boyce, Mr. Adamson, Mrs. Sarsorski, and Mr. Akram. Thank you for all that you do at Burbank High School.
The BHS Wellness Programs and Services is hosting the second annual Wellness Symposium at Burbank High School tomorrow evening, February 6, 2019, from 6:30 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. The symposium is free and open to all BHS High School students, staff, parents, and community members.
Attention all students, CSF, the California Scholarship Federation, is looking for more members. If you are interested in applying, pick up an application from Mr. McNiff, room 1219, or Mrs. Wu, room 1333. Complete the form and have it approved before turning it in to Mrs. Katunian at the finance window with your $10 club dues. If you have any questions, see Mr. McNiff or Mrs. Wu. Applications are due today, Tuesday, February 5th for freshmen, tomorrow, Wednesday, February 6th for sophomores, Thursday, February 7th for juniors, and this Friday, February 8th for seniors. No exceptions to this deadline will be made.
Attention all seniors. March 6th, 2019 has been set as the deadline to purchase your Grad Night 2019 at Disneyland ticket. Act now to ensure a dream Grad Night celebration. We are happy to report that ticket sales have done better than expected. We are now at 60% sold out. Additionally, the settling of the deadline means that your Grand Night ticket becomes non-refundable after March 6, 2019. If you need the Grand Night forms, see Mr. Mercado in room 1301 during lunch. If you have completed your forms, submit them to the finance window with your 160 payment. Your payment must be made by money order, by cashiers, check, or in cash. Be sure to keep your receipt as your proof of purchase.
For additional Grad Night information and updates, please visit the BHS Grad Night 2019 webpage. Go to Burbank High School website, select activities from the menu across the top of the page. From the drop-down menu, select Grad Night 2019.
Now it's time for your ASB update. Thank you to all those students that participated in last week's Spirit Week and showed their Bulldog pride. Also, thank you to all the teams and participants that were in the rally. Stay tuned for our spring rally, which will be coming up in May. That's the end of our annual Pennies for Patients fundraiser, Bulldogs. In fifth place, we have Mrs. Beal's fourth period with $176. In fourth place, we have Mr. Coyasos with $180. In third place, we have Mrs. Palomo with $183. In second place, we have Mrs. Velasco with $212. And finally, in first place, we have Ms. Miller's fourth period with $952. First place will be receiving an Olive Garden luncheon, and second to fifth place will be receiving a Subway luncheon. Also, the winners for Penny Wars were the seniors. Congratulations, you guys. We raised a total of $4,400 as a school in the past 3 weeks. Thank you so much to everyone who participated and helped raise money in the past 3 weeks for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. Bulldogs, this week is National Counseling Week. Let's all take the time to appreciate all that our counselors do for us this week by coming out to the Student Center during lunch this week. ASB will be having a table every day this week for you to write a personalized note to your counselor. Come out and show your gratitude towards our wonderful counselors. ASB's winter event is finally coming up. We're taking it back to the era of Game Boys and Fanny Packs with our 90s theme. The event is in the Big Gym on Saturday, February 23rd from 7 to 10 p.m. Tickets are going up on sale for 2 weeks in advance for $20 with an ASB card, $25 without an ASB card, or at the door for $25 with an ASB card and $30 without. Just like your favorite 90s icons, lots of delicious food and fun activities will be provided. We hope to see you all there. Valentine's Day is just around the corner, Bulldogs. Come out to the quad at lunch this Thursday, Friday, or next Monday and Tuesday and write a cute note to your friend or Valentine. Your note will be delivered to their class on Valentine's Day along with flowers. You may purchase a flower for $2 or 3 flowers for $5. Let's spread some love this Valentine's Day, Bulldogs. Seniors, your next dinner night will be on February 19th at Hot Wings Cafe. Come out for class points and a cheaper prom ticket. And seniors, if you have been indebted for last year's lollipop sales, make sure to pay by March 8th. Be sure to clear this in debt, otherwise you will not be eligible to play Powder Puff, walk on stage for graduation, or attend grad night even if you have already purchased your ticket. All ICM representatives, make sure to attend the first ICM meeting of the semester this Thursday at lunch to turn in your January meeting minutes. This meeting is mandatory for your club to be considered active this semester. And that's it for today's ASB update.
Attention seniors, if you are a graduating high school senior and have a passion for business entertainment, please join Warner Bros. Entertainment Reach program this Friday, February 8th, in the computer lab during lunchtime. The program is looking to award internship scholarships packages known as honorships for seniors who qualify. Successful Reach graduates are eligible for full-time positions at Warner Brothers after completing their degrees. Please go to the Career Center for more information.
The Reach program is a four-year honorship that provides internship and scholarship packages to graduating high school seniors for four consecutive years. The program was created to provide professional development and career readiness opportunities for students who do not traditionally have access into Warner Brothers and the entertainment industry.
We do get to spend 4 summers here. You can spend 4 summers in completely different departments.
They're participating with hands-on experiences with the actual productions they're shooting here.
This is not just a job, this is an opportunity to learn all aspects of a business that they really want to get into.
The students are paired up with a different executive mentor each year and are encouraged to build relationships with industry professionals.
You have the opportunity to work with real professionals in the field that you're interested in.
It's been really cool to get my network expanded just through these mentors alone.
They've really given me the feeling that I have a team of supporters here.
Warner Brothers is such a place that encourages that sense of family, and I feel like the Reach internship program is a family in its own right, which is really special to me.
You get to really truly understand what your full potential is.
Reach honorships are available to high school seniors who reside and or attend school in Los Angeles and Burbank. The Hanna-Barbera Animation Reach Honorship is separate and is open to graduating high school seniors who reside in the United States and plan to study animation in college.
Apply for Reach because I don't think there is a better program out there for someone who wants to try to get their start in the entertainment industry.
In Career Center News, want to earn college and high school credit at the same time for free? See Mrs. Deisty in the Career Center and plan on attending the workshop on Wednesday, February 6th at 3 p.m. in the computer lab next to the library. College classes right on BHS campus will start next Tuesday, February 12th, and due on February 11th, school holiday. All Monday and Wednesday CTE dual enrollment college classes will start on Wednesday, February 13th. The Tuesday and Thursday classes will start on Tuesday, February 12th. Any questions, please come to the Career Center.
Need help with the SAT? Burbank Educational Foundation is sponsoring SAT prep classes for a reduced cost. Eligible students must have completed Algebra 1 and Geometry and currently enrolled in or completed Algebra 2. It is on a first-come, first-term first serve basis. So please stop by the Career Center to pick up a form.
In sports news, are you interested in being a BHS cheerleader for the 2019-2020 school year? Please pick up a trial packet starting today in room 106 from Mrs. Burkhardt. You must be cleared with a valid physical and completed tryout packet due back to her by March 29th. Tryouts will be held in April. No late packets will be accepted.
Okay, Bulldogs, that's it for today's BHS TV video announcements.
On behalf of the cast and crew of BHS TV, thank you for watching.
And always remember, it's great to be a Bulldog.